thing that you'll notice is some separation from each other. Yes, it's a lie we've been believing since time immemorial. There was an apple, there was a snake, there was division. There was a split, there was a conflict in the fabric of life. Everyone was pitted against each other, conflict ruled the realm. All our devotions and temperaments are pulled from different wells. We seem to easily forget we are made of the same cells. To my boy, all that energy so vital, love your hues and your blues in equal measure. To keep the light in your eyes ablaze. Second thing you'll notice is that often we think that there's not enough. It might feel dark, it might feel lonely, and you wonder why you're here. You may be overcome with darkness and a sense of hopelessness, but it won't matter if you keep the cord connected to and fire. When you reach out, I am here, hell or high water. This nest is never going away. My mission is to keep the light in your eyes ablaze. And this cold keep